Dragon when we are here at a red carpet event tonight at Landmark. Do you know what's going on tonight? Well, I'll tell you. It is the launch of the ChiGuide, of which I am a contributor. There is a serious party going on. We are celebrating one more reason the Chicago is so fantastic.
Welcome to the world!
We're so excited about tonight.
I know you are. This is a sweet party.
It's a great turnout. We're packed. We're totally at capacity right now.
I mean, was there ever any doubt? I mean, really. I mean, between you and me and, you know, everyone watching.
I think Chicagoans are so interested in theshyguide.com right now. No, there's never a question.
It's hot.
It's hot. And I'm hot. It's warm in here.
You are hot. That's a totally different
conversation. I love that NBC Chicago came here tonight, and you guys are totally supporting the ChiGuide. Now, I think a lot of people might think that's a conflict of interest, but NBC is all about the love.
It really is all about the love. You know, we have a mantra that is locals only, and when you look at what the ChiGuide is doing with Alexander, that whole crew, it's about telling stories from the street level. You know, local people telling local stories, and we embrace that. And I think there's a little bit of cheese out there for everybody. So, no, not competitors. We spread the love, right?
There's a lot of cheese out there, Marcus.
Is there?
There is. There's a lot of crackers, too.
A lot of what? Did you say crackers?
Yeah. Cheese and crackers.
Yes, there's a lot of cheese and crackers out there.
Well, I'm talking with Rajiv, and you just said some very wise words, my friend. You said the ChiGuide's all about having fun. Is that true?
That is absolutely true. We encourage fun. So
we're having a good time tonight.
This is just the beginning.
ChiGuide.com is the insider's guide to the best events in the city, bar none. We've got Chicagoans like yourself.
Well, I don't like your breath.
Yourself, who are insiders, really know the city like the back of their hand, and love the city so much that they want to share that love and enthusiasm and appreciation with the rest of Chicago.
DC, what's going on?
What's the deal?
Are you having a good time?
I'm having a great time.
You know what? I know. You know what I like? I like that. A, we're both on the NBC Chicago Street Team.
Right.
B, we both make amazing videos. I mean, let's be honest.
Well, you make amazing videos, you know.
Oh, you old sly dog.
I'm just trying to ride your coattails, you know.
I love it. You know what? That's totally what makes you a class act. I love it.
Well,
but we're both ChiGuide contributors, right?
Absolutely. And, you know, the ChiGuide is a, I think it's a really great concept. And they're going to do great things.
Well, what's up?
Not too much. What's up with you?
You know what? I like your hat.
Thank you very much.
What does it say?
It says it's real.
Is it?
It is real.
What is real?
It's actually the name of my production company. It's Real Music Productions.
So is that what you contribute to the ChiGuide?
I do music, yeah, for the ChiGuide.
What kind of shows?
I do a lot of funk, electronic, stuff like that.
What about puppet shows?
Puppet shows, not yet, but I'd be willing to entertain the idea.
I was just telling Pam a second ago, don't put your drink down. It's a party. It's a ChiGuide party. And both Liz and Pam are members of the ChiGuide. Liz, what's your specialty?
Babe, I am all about the drinks. I'm a sommelier at Carnival, and we like to have a good time at the ChiGuide, so we tell people where to go to have beer, wine, spirits all the time.
I like it. And what about you, Pam?
I write for Deals, Steals, and Finds. So it's everything in the city that you don't know about that you should be shopping for.
I have people emailing me all the time like, hey, I've got this great event, whether it's a charity or, you know, a new liquor brand coming out. Just anything cool, like theater, I'm all about it. I'm nightlife, but I also like to, you know, I like to be in everything, too.
Well, you know what? I'm going to be watching you tonight to make sure that you are nightlife.
All the time that you were gone, I thought about how things went wrong. Now you're coming down to earth. Okay, hello. Welcome to the world.
Party. Yeah. And I want to know about more great parties. Chris, where should I go to find out about more great parties?
Jen, you already know where to go. You got to go to theshyguide.com.
ChiGuide, by Chicagoans, for Chicagoans.
I'm DC Crenshaw, and you are logged on to the Chi Guide.
Well, I love the Chi Guide, and so should everybody else in Chicago.
I love the Chi Guide. And I'm a contributor, by the way.
The Chi Guide is bleeping awesome.
Well, the party is not even close to being over, but you know what? I'm done. I'm done because I'm a Chi Guide contributor, and this is my party, too. So if you want to know about all the cool stuff that's going on in Chicago, check out theshyguide.com.
This is Alexander Lurie with theshyguide.com. You're watching Jen Chicago, and I endorse her.
Welcome to the world. Welcome to the world.
I didn't know you were going to follow me all the way in. There's some people coming out. I am the door hold opener, so that's what I do. Gentlemen, please enjoy yourselves. Have a good time.